We're now going to talk about Java constructors, the methods used to create and initialize objects. As an example, we'll look at a circle class. Circles will have four attributes, x and y representing the center of the circle, the radius of the circle, and its color. Our first constructor will simply take in four values and assign these to the object. Note that this.x refers to the x attribute of the object, while x refers to the parameter that was passed in. Classes can have more than one constructor, as long as the number and/or types of the parameters differ. Here we show a constructor that takes in only a color. It will create a unit circle centered at the origin. To accomplish this, it passes x and y of 0 and a radius of 1 to the previous constructor. Note that we can call another constructor from the same class by saying this parentheses and then the parameters. Using this to call a constructor can only be done from within another constructor. Otherwise, you would say new circle. If we said new circle here, though, we'd be making two circles instead of just one. Below that, we have another constructor, which takes in only a radius, and then passes 0, 0 and the color blue to our four-parameter constructor. Calling another constructor can only be done as the very first statement in a constructor. Here we show trying to create a constructor that takes in a point. The constructor first gets the x and y from the point, but when we compile it, we see that there is an error saying, call to this must be the first statement in constructor. We can accomplish the same thing, however, by putting the calls to the methods getX and getY as parameters of the call to the other constructor. As you can see, the constructor now compiles correctly. Later, when we do child classes, you'll see that calls to the parent class constructor using super must also appear first in a constructor. It is also illegal to have two constructors with the same number and type of parameters. Here, we try to create a constructor that takes in a diameter of a circle instead of a radius. When we compile, it tells us that circle parentheses double is already defined. You might think these are different parameter lists since the names of the parameters are different. But recall that when you call a method, you don't say a parameter name. So if I said new circle 3.0, then Java wouldn't know whether I meant 3 to be the radius or the diameter of the circle.